Attorney General Ford, please don't fall for their tricks. Please don't refuse to look at Nona Tobin's evidence. What does it take to get disbarred in Nevada? The American Bar Association standards for imposing lawyer sanctions, Rule 6.11, states, disbarment is generally appropriate when a lawyer, with the intent to deceive the court, makes a false statement, submits a false document, or improperly withholds material information and causes serious or potentially serious injury to a party or causes a significant or potentially significant adverse effect on the legal proceeding. ABA Standard 6.31, paragraph B, states, disbarment is generally appropriate when a lawyer makes an ex parte communication with a judge or juror with intent to affect the outcome of the proceeding and causes serious or potentially serious injury to a party or causes significant or potentially significant interference with the outcome of the legal proceeding. Joseph Hong and Melanie Morgan met covertly with Judge Kishner by serving notice on Nona Tobin and the Gordon B. Hanson Trust and Sun City Anthem that the hearing date was changed. Joseph Hong and Melanie Morgan then went to the hearing and made false statements to Judge Kishner against Nona in Nona's absence for the sole purpose of obstructing any judicial scrutiny of Nona Tobin's evidence. That the lying attorneys were successful in changing the outcome of the quiet title case against Nona is indisputable. Judge Kishner's bench orders at that ex parte hearing deprived Nona Tobin of her right to represent herself, of her right to assert a quiet title claim or any other claim in any Nevada court, and obstructed her right to appeal the rulings against her. By suppressing all the evidence, Judge Kishner never knew that Nation Stars recorded claims to be owed the $389,000 remaining on the deceased borrower's mortgage were all fraudulent. By suppressing all the evidence, Judge Kishner never knew that Jimmy Jack didn't even have an admissible deed or that the Jimmy Jack Nation Star side deal was fraud. Nona Tobin lost title to the $500,000 house she inherited simply because she was unfairly barred from the title fight. If there is any justice in Nevada, Nona Tobin will be made whole and crooked attorneys will be disbarred. Attorney General Ford, please don't answer Nona's cries for help the way this Jim Crow sheriff helped Sophia.